At the crossroad stands a bleak and lonely, old forgotten house. On its roof and in its garden stir no bird or smallest mouse. In its rooms and chambers crowd a silent, frightful host. To its door steals the stranger with the smile of a ghost.